friends, she's wrong. Today, a mutton curry has been prepared by chef at our residence in a function. So today we are going to see how a mutton curry is prepared by master chef. You can pick the soul, add oil after eating, add oil, then sliced onions, green chilies. This is known as fenugreek leaves or kasturi leaves or marwari leaves. After 2 minutes, add turmeric powder. And after that, add a water. Add mutton. After adding mutton, completely you mix it very well. We added a whole garam masala, that is cinnamon stick, green cardamom, cloves, cumin seeds, patta, elaichi, long, shai jeera. These should not be crushed. This preparation has been done at my residence in a function, and he is a very great chef. Almost 50 years seniority he has. He used to work in a big restaurant. He started mixing. Add water after mixing and then mint leaves. Let's mix it and place a lid. Let it cook for 75%. That mutton has to be cooked for 75%. After 75% of cooking, add slice of tomatoes, red chili powder, salt. Once again, I am saying sliced tomatoes, red chili powder, salt. Salt has to be either rough one or normal salt. Add some water. Let the tomato should be cooked. let it boil for 10 to 15 minutes. After 10 to 15 minutes, add cashew nut and almond combined paste. Kaju badam. Kaju badam paste or cashew nut almond paste. This is sesame seeds paste, nubula paste. Coconut paste, copperapo paste, nariyal paste, and yes, starter. He is almost 75 years old man. And that is coriander powder, dhania powder. Adding coriander or dhania powder, mutton masala, either you prefer badsha or average. Let it boil for some time. We added some more coconut powder and paste, coconut paste. Last but not the least, tamarind pulp, chintapandu paste. After adding tamarind pulp, it has to be cooked for 10 to 20 minutes. After completion of 20 minutes, it will be ready. It will be cooked for 100%. added some more water. Placing it after 15-20 minutes, it looks like this. It is completely. Thank you for watching. This is Ramakant signing. Thank you.